What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is episode 3 of Resident Evil 3. So let's just resume where we left off. Which is here. Did I have to put something in? I think I did that already, didn't I? There's a door. Alright. It's a bit fucking dark, but oh well. Jesus, it really is dark. I forgot how dark it was. Right, let's get this card battery pack thing. Sweet. Alright, there's nothing else in here that I've missed. No. Alright, let's get back up there. God's sake, I would need to get rid of something, wouldn't I? Alright, let's leave it there, I'll come back with it. Holy shit! Actually, can I pick them up and put them in my gun? Probably not. Pain in the ass. Dead. Nice. It sounds like moaning. Oh, fucking. Fucking jump scares. Maybe we can get that extra pouch. Jesus, how many more of these things are there?
Don't know. Oh, budge. Wait. Looks like it needs a power source.
Oh, cool. I can grab this again. This is going to be fun trying to navigate around all this. Oh, Why couldn't I have heard that earlier? Explosive A. Anything else? Gunpowder. Alrighty. Right, let's go back and get those explosives quick. I don't think I like it down here. Wait, what have I got? Oh. I get two extra pouches and then can't use them because I filled it up again instantly. To the bot. All of this for two flame rounds. Ridiculous. I know I'm gonna end up needing that at some point. I can see it. I will. All right, carry on. No, up the ladder. Finally, a door. Do I not need that no more? I hope not.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
I've got no idea where I am. Fuck am I?
You can use weapons?
Looks like it. Let's get explosive AR. Combine. Okay. Let's save that again, actually. So I don't have to do that again. Would be.
I gotta
right
get out.
There, wouldn't they?
Quick.
Fucking barbecue. Jesus Christ. Fucking quick, innit? Fucking flamethrower's a beast. Set the whole building on fire. I don't know what our plan is, yeah. Everything's on fire. Demolition generators on the roof. Am I gonna blow the building up? Yeah. Right, danger. Fuck, do I kill him? Jesus Christ! Die, you fucking shit.
It's still kicking?
Oh my god. Fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, you fucking shit, mate. What? Oh my god. Fucking hell. Didn't want to die. Alright. That's good. Doubt he's dead though. This is what happens when you climb to the top of the building. Fuck, do you get back down again? Brilliant, now I'm all fucked up. Map.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Fuck, do I get back? Just get in the car and drive it off. I tried that, and it didn't work. Nice. I'm hoping this is the way. Definitely not. A gun shop. Yes, please. Will you let me in? Do you have anything? Explosive B. Herbs. Combine that. Jesus Christ, I fucking shit myself.
You're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Well, look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
He's got someone back there, hasn't he?
To the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Cheers, mate. Already got it. Let's save here. Let's get to the subway. I think I've got everything. It was literally the only place I could have went. Not many shotgun rounds left. Do I explore? Of course. Big statue above the entrance wobbles. Okay. Wobbly statues. Nice. Right. Fucking knew that shit was gonna turn up again. Fucking rocket launcher?
Really?
That fucking shot me in the arse with that. You fucking killed me. Lovely. Fucking try that again and try and not get the shot in the arse. He's gonna fucking shoot that shit at me again. Oh my god.
Jill, you okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
Run, you fucking shithead. Anywhere else to go, so getting blown over the fence is helped, I think. Can't even use a red one by itself. It sucks.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
I'm trying.
Right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Alright, station is where. Power station. Subway station. Where am I? I need to go up the steps. Turn right. I'm just waiting for him to fucking jump out of something stupid. Run away from the big head. Hey. Slow, considering how fucking big it is. I don't even know if this is the right one. Yeah. Of course it is. Why doesn't she run like that when I control her?
Hey, you okay? Go! Go!
Come on, forget about it!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
What are you gonna do? I fucking did anything out there.
Good work! Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside, the subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right, you go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
Just left two dudes by themselves when like 30 of them went into the city and
you don't
there's
really
that many left.
A pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Break.
Get off my train, shit bird!
Well, all the people are dead. Escape from the city. I don't think I quite did I?
Yeah, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Oh, right. Shit.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
Playing his cobble.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
I thought he was leading the way.
Brad, stop! T! Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Great. Dumbass.
Shit, it's locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
No, I don't want to die.
These stars.
It's open!
That could be useful.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Where's Star's office?
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the stuff. Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing?
Fuck knows. Lights would be nice though. Licky tonguey. Oh, fuck. Get the shit out of me. Fuck off me, fat fuck. I think it's here.
Hmm.
Came from there.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Alright, I'm confused. I swear it was like here. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's just fucking rabid. Oh my God. Oh well, I'm dead. Yeah. Great. Fucking grenade or something would be nice. Way back here. Oh well, on that note, I'm gonna leave it here because I don't want to do all that again. So, thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.